Everybody, welcome back to my channel. I'm in the middle of filming a one brand tutorial for Silk Naturals, but I wanted to go ahead and bake my under eye since that is what I use the Silk Naturals powder for, so I could direct you guys to this video after. So I already went ahead and I applied concealer to one eye. I accidentally did that because I was like, crap, I want to get that on camera. So for concealer, let me explain the baking method. The baking method is basically when you take a loose powder, you take a damp sponge, and you really kind of pack that under your under eyes and you let it sit there and bake or cook. And this is a method that is commonly used in drag makeup because it locks makeup in place like nobody's business. It really makes everything look smooth and amazing. So if you struggle with fine lines, this would be an awesome technique for you. Or if you have a problem with your mascara smudging under the under eyes, oftentimes it is because your concealer is very emollient and needs to be properly set, and then it won't transfer as badly. So for me, I really hate crepey looking under eyes. You guys know this. I cannot stand it. So baking has really been awesome for me, and the Silk Naturals powder. This is the tinted blur. This is a slight bit of color. You could also just use the normal one if you wanted to. And I love this stuff. It is $11.95 for a huge thing. It comes with 30 grams in there. I used up a sample, and when I started baking my under eyes with it, I was just like, yes. So I'm gonna quickly show you the technique. It really is quite easy. You just need to act kind of fast with it. So I already pumped out a little bit of the Christopher Drummond concealer on the back of my hands. I highly recommend using this concealer with it because it is quite emollient and shiny. So it's great to bake with because it kind of needs to be set, if not baked. So I really like to use that, and also has great coverage on its own. So you can see the difference on my under eyes. That has the concealer, that one doesn't. I mean, it's pretty amazing. So I'm gonna go ahead and I just dab this on. And I just like to tap it in with my ring finger. Hint Beauty also does samples on their website for $6, and it really is quite a decent sample if you want to figure out what shade you are, see how you like it. And I'm also going to conceal around my nose. I'm just going to do all my concealing at this time. And then also while I do this, I'm going to quickly prime my eyes. You guys, I absolutely love the Luga Cosmetics Blank Canvas Eyeshadow Primer. I think it makes my eyeshadow last all day. I was unsure of it at first because I wasn't working at the time, and it was hard for me to gauge how long it lasts. But when you put your makeup on at 12, you're getting home at 10 o'clock, you realize how well your eyeshadow stays, you know, especially because you're in public and you want to look your best. So I do all of that first. Then I highly recommend a beauty blender. I think this works the best, but you could also use those little kind of throwaway white sponges that you get at the drugstore, you know, the ones that are kind of triangular, and just dampen it a little bit. You don't want this to be sopping wet. And then I'm just gonna open up my powder. This one has a really big sifter. Oh crap, okay. Anyways, that one has a really big sifter, so a lot of the product already sits on top. So I'm just gonna take the tippy tip of my beauty blender, dip it in like that, and really load up the product on there. And I'm gonna do this more than once. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do is I'm just gonna go stamp right where I put that concealer, and I stamp it. And don't overdo it because you're not trying to, because you could set your face like this too. It's really gorgeous. But for baking, we need there to be an extra layer that we could swipe away. And while I do this, I take whatever is extra, I just dab it on my tops of my eyes because I want to just set that eye primer. I love to set it with this. And then I'm just going to let that sit there while I do my eyebrows. So it kind of averages out to be like, I don't know, 2-3 minutes. You could let it sit a little longer if you wanted to, but I think that is the perfect amount of time. So I'm going to hop back to my Silk Naturals tutorial really quick, do my eyebrows, and then I will come back and dust this off with you guys, and I will show you the finished product. All right, you guys, so brows are now on. I know I look insane. Brows always look insane when you have dark eyebrows like mine and you don't do the rest of your makeup. So to dust off my powder, it's been about 3 minutes. I use the Delium Tools 974 brush, which is perfect. It's nice and tapered, so it just gets right on the under eyes. And it's really just quite easy. You can see it set in much more now. You can't really see. And I'm just gonna go like this. And I just kind of blend it out, brush it over my eyelids. And I'll take the excess on the rest of my face that I concealed, just like that. And I'm going to zoom you guys in so you can see how flawless my under eye area looks. So this is how my under eyes look. You can see it doesn't look makeup-y. It doesn't look cakey. It looks really smooth. I do have really bad under eye circles, so it can only get so bright, but I mean, it really is quite bright for my eyes, especially like, you know, I'm looking at you kind of like this. That makes everything look dark. Look at you like this. And it's really quite lovely. I've been loving this method, and it doesn't take any extra time because I already have to do my eyebrows. So it seems like it's a really intense process, but it's not. All right, you guys, so that's it. I have a tutorial to get back to, but I really wanted to show you guys this method and how easy it is, yet effective. So if you plan on doing the baking method, please let me know. Please let me know if it's a life changer like it was for me. I mean, it just makes everything look so freaking good, and I can set my face at the same time, so it's not a big deal. But I adore each and every one of you. Please leave me your feedback down below, and follow me on Instagram at GrainBunnyVideo if you'd like, and I will see you guys either Friday or Monday. Bye.